Yes, we're back for another Dokkan battle video and the LR androids. EZA is live on JP Dokkan. It is honestly quite an interesting one. There's actually two separate ways you can EZA the LR androids as of right now. Again, I don't know why they give you double the medals you need to EZA them, but that's exactly what happened here, is they gave us double the medals we need in order to actually EZA these androids. So the first method is probably what most people should do. All you have to do is do 45 Dokkan event stages with the LR androids on your team. That's all you got to do, right? I was just going through full auto with the Super Saiyan team because I knew that, you know, Namek Goku is, you know, probably one of the top three most common units that exists on the friend list, right? So, you know, I was going ahead, jumping into stages. You know, we had Namek Goku on the team. I just, like, threw the LR androids on there to sort of get the 45 runs in order to get the medals needed to EZA them, right? Now, this specifically can be any stage in a Dokkan event. So what a lot of people did is they just went to, like, the Broly Dokkan event and just did, like, stage one, which takes... it could take, like, 20 seconds. Like, you just do full auto, and you're going to be able to honestly do the 45 stages in an hour or something like that. It's considering... For a lot of, like, free-to-play players and stuff like that, I would say that this method of EZAing is actually probably going to be a lot better than other ones, especially if you're, like, a lazy free-to-play player who doesn't like to grind up, you know, a lot of the free-to-play units and stuff like that. Because remember, like, a lot of these other LR EZAs, you have to grind up, like, so many different units in order to, you know, challenge the EZA area. Whereas with here, it's just use them in Dokkan events. And then the second way you can get the medals you need is you just beat 90 Dokkan event stages. The other thing, too, is, you know, you can just wait and get these over time. Beating 90 Dokkan event stages, I mean, that's something that's going to happen naturally for a lot of players, right? As time goes on, you know, future Dokkan Fest units come out, future LR units come out. All of these types of things are, again, going to be happening sort of naturally as time goes on. So what I did here was I went ahead and I did both. I did all the missions, right? I mean, I'm like a perfectionist in Dokkan, right? I want all missions done, everything done. So the first 45 runs here, I go back and forth between like a Super Saiyan team. I use the Dragon Ball Hero team a little bit. You know, just do all these runs. I was doing it full auto, you know, sort of just letting the game, hey man, I do love my auto, right? See, the other thing about like the Super Saiyan team is that it's really, really powerful and just very easy to just sort of torch these events without trying or really having to do anything. But I actually chose to go through the 25 stamina actual, like, Dokkan event stages. The reason for this is that, remember, a lot of these medals are going to be used for, you know, future LRs, Dokkan Fest, stuff like that. You know, a lot of LRs that come out nowadays, you know, you have a number of different Dokkan, like, Awakening medals that is required, like, you know, to go ahead and awaken them to LR and stuff like that. So I figured, like, rather than just, like, sort of, like, speed running it, I was just going to get a bunch of Dokkan medals that I would eventually need in the future done anyway. So I'm just going to go ahead and let this play out from this point. Again, it is over an hour. It took me exactly 5 hours to do the 90 Dokkan events, full auto and stuff like that. Again, I jumped back and forth between a lot of different Dokkan events, various stages where I felt I needed at least a couple of medals. Again, you can never have too many medals, you know, sort of built up for when, you know, again, some LR character might show up or something like that, you know, might need more medals for them. So let me know what you guys think. Again, this is going to be kind of a longer video here. I'll play like a bunch of different tracks during it. So, I will see y'all for the Link Level 10 showcase and stuff like that very soon.